Alright, so as you guys can see, I made this random account. It's called Gamertag's Gamerscore Hack. Alright, as you can see, in 1 second, it has 0 gamer score. And let me go over to games real quick. Whatever. Anyways, yeah, it has 0 gamer score and achievements. It has, yeah, 0 achievements out of 59 for Skate 3. I'm gonna hack this gamer score real quick and I'll be right back with you guys on the computer. So I went ahead and I got the profile on the computer now. See, gamer score hack, Skate 3, 0 out of 1250 gamer score. Now I'm gonna hack this gamer score real quick. Now we're done here. Yo. On the account. Now I'll be back on the Xbox with you guys in a second to show you that this is successful. Alright, so now we're back to the Xbox, and as you can see, Skate 3, 59 out of 59 in a corner. Hold on, I'm waiting for the gamer tag to go back. I'll show you the. Oh, yeah, never mind. I can just do this. See that? This is the account that I started with, Gamerscore Hack. Alright, so I'm starting a Gamerscore Hack service, and I'm gonna leave my gamer tag and everything in the description of this video. If you'd like me to hack the Gamerscore for you, it's completely safe. You cannot get harmed from this. I said I'm gonna leave my gamer tag in the description, like I just said, and you can contact me on Xbox or you can just message me on YouTube. I'll do the gamer score hack for either 1 month or I don't know. I don't think they sell those anymore where I live, so they might not where you guys live. But I'll do it for 1 month, a 3 month, or 1600 Microsoft points, or even 800 Microsoft point card if you have some, because I really don't want to do it for free. Because I know I'll have a lot of people asking me to do it. I know all my friends on Xbox, they ask me to do it all the time. So, if you would like it done, yeah, just contact me on Xbox or on YouTube, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible, okay? Thanks, guys. Have a good day. Bye-bye.